Yes.
Sick.
Sick.
Fucking. Oh. What were we gonna call it? Making
shitty music with brick stubs. Hashtag a burden. No.
You done for 140?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. I'm going to bounce a couple synths. I'll just send a couple different vibes.
Okay, for sure. You want to just start with a... Oh, shit. You want to start with a 8-bar loop?
Yeah, sure.
Sweet. Okie doke. Do you want to do an F sub? Do you want to write it in the key of F?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That's what I was putting these synths in. I probably should have asked before I was doing that, but.
Yeah. No, you chill. Yeah, dude. What the fuck?
What the fuck, bro?
What the fuck?
Yo, decap hats though.
What's that?
All of the decap hats are fucking gas. Oh yeah.
Yeah, there's some hats in there like those.
I'll find chords later.
Yes. Sounds like someone's fucking using a weed whacker. Yeah, were you just trying to cut the head?
I'll pull up one of the other things you sent.
Word. Yeah, there's a bunch of those. The set. The pack of synths that I sent is all like rhythm synths though.
Yeah, we could just do this and be done.
Actually sick. I kind of like that. That's actually quite. That's kind of.
Yeah, there you go. Offbeat kick. Let's go.
Yeah, I like that. Pop,
me just wants to literally delete this whole project and start over.
Yeah, we could do that. I mean, you have my synths, so you could just, like, we could just start something new with those synths, like, and make something different, like, you know?
I like this.
I like that part, exactly. That's, like, the part that I like the most. And then, like, once we start trying to change the phrase, it, like, it just doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I'm gonna do this. I think this should be muffled too.
Yo, I was thinking like this kind of like a future bass ARP thing.
Oh, like so, like through the entire portion of it. Yeah, that's a good idea.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's cool.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those. Those would be perfect for that.
Hope so.
Wait, what if you like played, like, what if you had the notes in that full thing, like, lined out with it? I wonder if, like, the melody of that would fit with it. I don't know, it might not. It'd be cool just to hear it, though. Oh yeah, you could put the double right there where that double is up on top. And then I think instead of that one at 10.4, maybe just duplicate the one from 10.3 to where that one's at. So that it's like dun dun instead of dun dun.
But the reason why I like that is because it goes from.
Yeah, but you down just try it. You can always just put it back.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, let's hear that.
What if we did? Huh?
Change that back, and then what if you took the one at 10.4 and went even a little bit higher with it? So, like, yeah. That's kind of sick. I think, yeah, I don't know.
I like
but
this needs
work. I like that, but I think that the one from 10.3 to 10.4 need to be changed.
I feel like these need to be changed.
We could try it.
Yeah, I feel like it just comes out of nowhere. It doesn't, like, flow in my head versus, like... That sounds sick to me. Actually, technically, it doesn't matter because we need to make sure it fits in key with these chords. I don't know. That literally sounds like it works.
Yeah, that sounds good. I think they need to be quieter, but other than that, it works perfect.
That's crazy.
I sent you like three different sections of vocals so you could use it for like the intro or the build up or like the pre-drop or whatever.
Okay.
Honestly, I think the hold on part might be fire. Like that middle part might be really good for a. You got me in my feelings. That's you got me in my feelings. Can't fight the way I feel. You got me in my feelings. Don't wanna make it real.
I need to get this fucking plug-in. Hold on for me.